Well, good day, everyone. The partial eclipse happening this afternoon. Otherwise, we're going to see partly sunny skies for today. Daytime highs in the upper 70s. We'll have an easterly wind at 15 miles an hour. It's going to get downright hot over the next couple of days, especially by the time we get to Thursday. 91 degrees with a couple of late day showers and maybe a storm.